So, yeah, a lot seen. A lot went down since that. In quite the predicament. Goodness.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Yeah, so that was crazy.
You think he'll come back again? Our time's a charm.
Found out who the Arkham Knight was. That's exactly who I expected it to be.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She worked for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access.
Oh no.
We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
Expecting me.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Two-Face.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours.
Night was weak. He failed. We won't.
Go give him hell, Batman.
Wait, take it. Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Better not have. The brand new Batmobile.
Get closer.
Keep calm, all of you. We're the best equipped squad in the whole army. I don't think the bat's impressed. Strong's gone crazy. It's taking out the controller.
Off one by
A lot of guys.
How can we hit him when he comes out of nowhere? It's like fighting a ninja. It's like fighting a ghost. That's it. Screw it. I'm making a run for it. You can't. He's faster than you. No one ever gets away.
Your pupils have by now dilated in desperate straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles have tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
It's too quiet! Report!
Nothing! I don't like it! We're good. We're in control. Don't panic. Okay, just hold it together. We can do this!
Should you survive, you'll find synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. These are pure, perfect memories, crystallized moments of fear.
Target lost. Spread out. I'm gonna check for casualties. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him. Placing sentry gun.
Look at them, Batman, as they quake in terror at the creature strikes in the dark. This is how you light your prey.
Target sighted, Laura Trevor Room!
Here, Dark Knight. But only one understands it. Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes your assaults exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
Whatever.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
How much is left of this? 89%.
Fireflies at large. Where there's smoke, he'll have lit the flame.
Batman just hit a serpent drone!
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
What would I come in here for then? All right, I'm just getting confused now. Yeah. Alright.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Oh, I get to see what Cash was up to, or not Cash, Ryder. Okay. If I want to. I can go do this. I guess I'll go to the main mission.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Though she has access to the clock tower computers, I don't doubt she will, sir.
Give me half the money they spend on this army, and I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds.
Bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought.
Uh-oh.
What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
All right. Bust some tanks.
Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD.
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Target's up above us! Come down here and let me kill you! Come on, you kill your fight! Eyes on target location! Maintain position! Target's up above us! Eyes high! Batman's up there!
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
It's your choice, Bats.
Sounds like there's a lot of tanks up there.
If only old Jimbo were here to see this.
Entire friggin' army. Yeah, the tracking device can be used to temporarily guard military drones so Batman can pass undetected.
Crush you!
up the backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Oh, this is gonna be crazy.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
Twin
Rattler down! Okay, next hack started.
point. I'm not allowed to leave. This is gonna be so tricky.
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Again.
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's finish this.
Drone moving to flanking position.
Takeover protocol initiated. Batman, I primed my tank to explode. Just fire the shot.
Their world is crumbling.
started. I've got control of that tank.
The ones that fight at your side still believe in you. I will show them how misplaced that belief is.
Oh.
Hacking drone. EMP ready, Batman. Take your shot.
Status critical. Awaiting orders.
It's time. Send them in.
Yes, sir.
Takeover protocol initiated.
Drone down. Multiple units offline.
No. There.
Ready, Arkham.
I guess so.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
Alpha target flanked!
Takeover protocol initiated. Initiating hack. Batman, I've caused my tank to explode. Just fire the shot. Target selected. Beginning hack now.
I've got a systems breach. Someone's inside.
Remove them.
I can't. As soon as I trace the source, it switches.
Target. Tank under control.
Diamondback down.
You cannot sustain their hope any longer, Batman. They will die afraid and forsaken. Reflect on your failure as you salvage their corpses from the rubble.
Initiating hack. Batman, I've overcharged the tank's energy cells. It'll trigger an EMP when shot. Hacking drone.
Dragon offline.
Tank hack.
You cannot stop it, Batman. Their world is crumbling.
Target selected. Beginning hack now.
left, sir. Nothing. You played your part. Now Batman will play his.
All drones destroyed. We did it. No, wait. Scarab shoved infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long.
You're serious?
Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set him up.
Hear that? Wait, stop! He's coming! Yeah. What the hell are you doing? Get eyes up there now! Target's up above us!
What do I gotta do? Just fight them? Shield decks, I hate them. Seriously. Do multiple waves. I'm getting tired seeing that guy. Really tired.
Control the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
Get him back!
die.
I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
You hear that? Wait, stop! He's coming! Yeah. What the hell are you doing? Get us in! I'm trying! Shoot the damn thing off its hinges! We need the elevator attacked! You said you could hack it!
Oh, what? I could have did that? Shield dicks, I hate them so much.
Batman, defense!
Which fence? This one? Ugh.
if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Shut up. You're really testing my nerves tonight. Suck. Why did I decide to play on hard?
Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
Are attacking GCPD. I need to stop them.
How the hell did he just take out an entire squadron? Can't wait to get down there and kill me some cops.
You
should take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there.
I hate them. I hate them so much. This close to rage quitting. Sleep time for other people.
Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. Just set them up.
Been a while since I used one of these.
Everything gone dark. Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
All right, that's it. I've had enough. This is my last try. Comes a time when you just suck at a game too much. You gotta quit. You get too stressed out.
Thank you.
stop fixing people.
Horrible.
You're welcome. Batman, defend!
I bet!
Seriously.
Giving first aid. You're not the only one with a high-tech suit.
Now.
I got him.
Come on, hit me. Giving first aid. Got this.
Start over from the first wave. I'm done. I can't do this.
Come on, Bruce. You can't die. I didn't kill you.
Come on.
this be it? Finally.
Batman, there's a lot of people in here looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. You look bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to. Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
I finally made it through.
Satanists? They could be Cub Scouts for all I care. We need...
Let's go the last mission then.
They could be trying to summon the devil.
Nah, he got here a long time ago.
So, explain it to me again.
Scarecrow's gas got sucked away by a giant plant.
That's right. And Poison Ivy was inside the plant. Yep. And then she died. Exactly. And there were plants attacking the tanks we sent in trying to stop it. Uh-huh. Jesus. Yep. I hate this town. Are you sure the turrets are working?
I can't give an order without you... Open!
What's gonna happen next here? Is this the end?
Goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear. And slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. Ha! There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
Well, since I'm here, I might as well finish it.
he wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Mission, huh?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
I say I'll save that for last. Go do everything else.
Enact all the feats of heroism you want, Dark Knight. The guilt you carry cannot be purged.
Yeah, it's getting late, kind of, it's not even a not very talkative mood, so I might as well end this stream. As you've seen, I've been through a lot, had a difficult time, really stressed me out, but yeah, I'll come back.
So who's controlling the militia now that the Knight's gone?
And work on side quests from now on, and then do that final mission. Thanks for tuning in. That is all.